Welcome back, peeps.
We're Total War Warhammer, playing as the Vampire Count, spreading our delicious AIDS-ish corruption. It turns you into zombies. That would be terrifying, and you know it. There's this orc faction, the Top Knots, that have a savage orc army that's just chilling in Grenzdat. Grenzdat? On our way over with one of our smaller armies, we need to take those guys out. This dude's gonna do something. What you doing there, bro? Raiding. Yep, I know about that one. Unit, assault unit, fail. Follower lost. Yvonette. What? Dork the Revenant. That's fine. Did I lose one of my... Oh, it was Yvonette who lost a follower. Kill him. Failure? With 61% chance? Come on. 40? That's even less. Wow. Okay, he's gone at least. Okay, you, sir. We need to use this so we can enable replenishment. But we need to get over there. Oof. We have weaker dudes. Okay, we have to... Minimum requirement to assume 50% total... movement range. Wait, well, you can just go into channeling now. And still move. To the shadows. Shoot, that's not going to be enough. I may just have to go for it. Have to go into march mode. Just get moving. We gotta get over here, man. They can't take it. Oh, Wurtbad. Come on, man! How come can you destroy Wurtbad? I had nothing to do with you. Okay, let's see. Let us recruit. Let's think about it. 13. 14, 15, 16 will be the two Vargulfs and a Vargeist. So we'll be at 16, and we need four more. Those are the three flying units. Should we just get more infantry that cause fear? I mean, these guys cause terror. These guys are armor piercing. We may need some more armor piercing now that I'm thinking about it. Those guys are armor piercing. These guys are armor piercing hex wraiths. Let's get three more, but let's get some Cairn wraiths for fun. Anti-infantry. Let's get one more Cairn wraith, two more of these guys, and then when we go over here, then we'll get our Vargeist. No, just kidding. We need two of these, and one of these. We need five. So if we cancel out one of those, that'll be fine. Okay, that'll be good. That'll be perfect. Perfect. Okay, you, sir, need to... What do you need to do, Burned? I need to go up here. We're going to go up to Talibium at some point. But not yet. Even that. You guys are useful to me down here. Let's upgrade you just a little bit. You guys are great. You're almost fully leveled up here. You're level 23. Max level is level 30. I don't really care about that. I guess if we use you in a battle ever, let's give you Bloody Blade, I guess. And then... we'll give you... You don't have much armor. You're ethereal, though, so it really doesn't matter. Precise? Let's actually do that. This will help if we're under siege. Forces in local owned region. So that'll still help us. I didn't realize what that was. Okay. Manfred, Zelda... You suck at everything. You suck at everything! Heinrich Kemmler, you're doing your thing. You... Oh, you're ready to go, man. You can move. Okay, I want you to go down here and solve this problem. So let's get you on the march. And let's get you going down here. Well, that's unfortunate. We don't get growth because of that. We're not in the area. Let's increase your stuff. Here, bodyguard. That's good. Just being around helps. Grunskull, let's give you one of these. Let's give you one of these. It'll give us more money. Can never say to too much money. Taxes, man. Look at that. 13,000 in taxes. Okay, that should be it. We gotta kill chaos, and then we gotta make our way through the humans. We have to have one army fighting the humans, one army fighting the chaos, and one army fighting... It looks like dwarves are coming through. What's your problem, man? They're not fighting, they're just going on through. Do they have some chaos issues? Top knots, man. You gotta leave! Oh, man. I feel like the Empire is just being taken out, and I haven't even looked at it. Let's look at our diplomacy real quick. Public order. Okay. Yeah, I get that. I haven't looked at the public order recently, and I probably should. Are we good? Oh, yeah, we're happy. We're totally fine. Let's upgrade money again. Upgrade the Balefire. No, we need money so we can get this guy. Ready for this? Oh, baby. Ready for this? Terror Geist. 2 Vargulfs and 2 Vargeists. 4 turns? Alright, whatever. That's what it takes. Cool. We need to get Schwarzhafen. We'll do that after we take out the top knots. Ooh. They're not armored. I guess they have war paint. And that technically is armor. See, look at that. War paint grants orc. Gives them physical resistance. Which is interesting. I find that funny that war paint grants you resistance. But hey, whatever, man. I can't say anything. Okay, you, sir. You need defenses, but... AVG, this is not the time, man. I need to find a way to turn that off. Jeez, AVG. Look, I just want protection. I just want protected internet, man. Let's see. We don't need the tree. We don't need growth. We need money. I'm just gonna wait until I can do both of those. That'll be in 3 turns. Okay, technology. Where are we at right now? Will you just go over, please? Thank you. You're on blood hunts, which will give +2 unit for anything from the forest building chain. I'm actually going to check this out. I'm going to cancel all of these because these are all from the forest chain. So that next turn, when he recruits those, then they'll be even better. Okay, you, sir. You're almost there, man. Let's have you go this direction so you can get some replenishment on your way over there. It's gonna be longer, but it'll work. Okay, Zelda, you just keep trying till you fail. Heinrich Kimmler, you're doing your thing. Burned. Can you assassinate? What do, man? You assassinate and you assault units. Chance too low. Why are your chances too low? Okay, just keep doing your thing up here, man. Oh, they've already gone this turn. Okay, that's what's going on. Oh no, they haven't. Come here. Let's get you down here. Block and assassinate. Let's have you assassinate them. I want you to also try and character success chance too low. Get down here and do something. You suck, is what you are. Let's see here. Provider, replenisher, attrition, -3% casualty suffered from all attrition forces in local enemy region. Let's do that. Because we're actually maybe going to suffer attrition here in just a hot minute. Horde at war, laying siege, and 10 turns until surrender. That's just wonderful. I don't know what you guys are doing, but, I mean, the dwarves aren't, they haven't been giving me issues. Have I fought the dwarves as the undead? I don't even know. I don't remember. Just keep on passing through, man. Yeah, that's right. You just keep on piecing up. I'll come kill you guys later. I mean, you're right by me, and it's plenty of ways to get money. Warriors of Chaos, please do not attack me yet. That'd be great. Top Knots, still chilling, haven't moved. Scaling, haven't seen you guys recently. Varg may show up. Maybe. Maybe. Please no. Thank you. Raiding, still. That's fine. You go to normal. Go into Grandstat, and the next turn you will go and attack this group. Savage Orc Boy Biggins. They've actually... they've got some pretty mean dudes. That could cause some problems. If we recruit... see, now they're better. See, check that out. One Vargeist, two Vargulfs, and two Vargeists. Oh, yeah. I knew I was missing something. It was the Vargeists. And then the Vargulfs. What's the fastest way to get to this guy? That's my question. The fastest way here is right through there. If I attack, will I receive help? That's a negatory. Let's decline that. Next turn, I'm coming for you guys. There's a chance that they'll turn around and come fight this. They are a couple units lower, and we have... oh, man, I should have tried to go over here. But there's a river here. We'd have to go across the river. Because the rivers actually really do slow us down quite a bit. Look at that.
Yes.
Okay, Zelda. You've been sucking super hard. Assassinate. Do something. Assassinate. Ah, that won't be until they go. These guys are just passing through, not concerned. You're there. You're here. Okay, a building. Averheim. Let's do something else. Weisenberg. Don't really care about that. Waldenhof, not yet. You upgrade your walls. And that's most of the money. Can't do anything there. Okay, that's it. Technology. Okay. Fresh supply. That gives us more weapon strength and more armor for Vargulfs, and then Terrorgeists are stronger as well. I have these in every army, so we're going to do that. In fact, we're going to go all the way. That's a lot of turns, but... oh, yeah. I wish we had... and maybe there's a chance that I just haven't seen these. I wish we had artillery, man. We don't have ranged or artillery. All right, I could have moved him. I didn't know. Archaon. See, when you kill a one of the... oh, shoot, dang. He's gonna take it. I don't know what I can do. They know we're coming in next turn, so they have to... I thought this settlement had a wall, man. No one's like... look at this. Wall strength 100%. Siege vehicles only available when attacking wall settlements. Look at that. Okay. We're gonna fight this battle. I believe that I have walls. Okay, I do. That's good to know. I wish my dudes were just that much closer, just barely. I could have had them come in the back and just like poke these dudes in the bum. The bum holio. And see, do they have any ranged cavalry? No. No one's ranged, it looks like. Everyone's melee. They do have monsters. They don't need to have siege things. They can just kind of come and use the monsters on the walls. They have a giant. A chaos giant. Okay, well, I have... oh, shoot, dang. What do we have over here? Oh, they do have siege things. Okay, they have three siege towers. We may be able to focus one of them down. Okay. Chaos Warriors, low threat. Let's throw you here. Let's throw you here. We have no ranged, which is super hilarious. You will throw here. Here. We need to capture every one of these, what we're doing. Here. Here. And here. And because you'll be on your own, I'm going to throw the stronger guys over here. We'll have... Oh, what do we need? High threat, low threat, low threat, low threat. Everything here's low threat except for the giant. We're going to need everybody here for the giant. We do have a couple good things. The giant, everything's going to be high. Everything's going to be weak to the giant. But if we... I don't, see if I had spears or something. Okay. You guys are going to be group one. But one of you isn't there yet. We're going to have you be here. We'll throw crypt ghouls, and then a crypt ghoul and a crypt horror. Oh, bats and the Vargeist, you're gonna be group three. Everyone else, you're gonna be group two. Start the battle, I guess. Pause. Okay. Pause. We need you. Which one can you both attack? The middle one. So, attack the middle guy. Attack the middle guy. You, sir. Let's see. Chaos Trolls and Cavalry. Not too concerned about Cavalry. However, Sorthael the Everwatcher, if he can die, 1,700. If we can kill him, then everyone will be too scared and too weak. These guys have poor leadership, so we can scare them away, but I don't know if they're immune to fear or not. Causes fear. Fear penalties do not stack. It is also immune to fear. Okay, so these guys can't get scared away, but they have poor leadership in general. You, sir, can shoot kind of any direction. I don't know if you'll actually be able to attack anybody, but that's fine. You also are a very similar thing. The hail cannon probably can hit you. That's unfortunate. We will have you hit this battering ram for as long as you can. You will... Oof. See, these guys, I could probably take them, so I'm going to focus on that. Ooh, actually, the giant. Hit that giant as much as you can. And then you, sir, just try to take out one of them, and then we'll pincer these guys in the middle. Now, we have a giant on this side, but we have the Everwatcher over here. Don't know what to think about that. Let's just get moving. Everybody has their orders. Are you gonna fire or what? I mean, I'd love for you to fire. What? There we go. It's not the one I wanted you to shoot at. Yeah, they're just gonna come on in. You two will have to hold the line there. You aren't going to be able to shoot anything. There's no point in having you. I'm going to have you come down here. You, sir, are not going to be able to shoot anybody either. I'm going to have you also come down here. I want everyone to not be hit by all that stuff. That'd be great. Let's spread out just a little bit. Just so we aren't going to be hit by everything possible. These, yeah, not destroyed. They didn't focus these down at all. Okay. You just stay strong, man. Go there. That's unfortunate. This one can still shoot nobody. Okay. These were all kind of a waste, unfortunately. Let's have you guys come down here. They are doing damage to it. How's it going over here? We are fighting currently. Let's focus on fighting. You can't shoot anything anymore. You can't shoot anything anymore either. Let's have you go down here. Let's have you go take the brunt of that hit. The crypt ghouls are just gonna take a lot of damage. What you guys doing? Are you guys going anything? Your lord's under attack. Who's our lord? Is this our lord? He's a crypt guard. So Crypt Ghouls, you can hit them. That's actually fine. I don't mind that. Halberd. Halberdman. Okay, you, sir. Go up here and help fight. We're gonna need it. The walls are going down slowly. Low threat. High threat. Okay, those guys need to get up there. Okay, bats, I need your help up here to come fight the halberdmen and such. While you guys need to really run. Yeah, they're just gonna kill everything before they. Yeah, they're gonna take it. There's almost no way I can stop them. These guys are in combat, it looks like. They are. Unit losing. How? This heavy bolt just focused that guy down. This guy is routing. 8 of them left. He's still breaking down the gate. It's almost time. Let's have you get ready. Let's have you storm on in. All of you guys just focus on the Chaos Giant. You, sir, you as well, focus on the Chaos Giant. Chaos Giant's probably gonna cause a lot of issues. Okay, trolls. Everyone go on in. Try to stop them from getting everywhere. You guys are definitely gonna lose. Did we lose a whole unit there? Oh wow, they just ran right through. They just ran right through us, what the heck? Alright, whatever. We're probably gonna lose, man. The giant is taking damage. Winning decisively, though. The whole magic thing kinda throws me in for a loop there. Where's our... You guys didn't even go in, what the heck? Go fight the horses, all of you. Oh, you guys aren't even in the battle. Oh, you're so stupid. Okay, let's go in here. Let's actually have you go fight these guys. The Chaos Warriors. Everyone's in battle and they're losing. That's just great, isn't it? For that giant. That giant's just gonna tear us up. Look how big he is. Even though these guys are... Wow, you lost. That's very unfortunate. You still are losing. We're gonna crumble here in a minute. Yeah, Swarthale is just gonna destroy us. That's it. We're just speed this up a little bit. Do as much damage as we can. So that next turn, when our dude comes, yes, we'll have to rebuild Nuln, which is unfortunate because Nuln was really upgraded a lot. And I feel like they didn't have, wasn't upgraded the way it was supposed to. You guys, come on, go kill these guys. You will die here in a moment. You're about to break. Yeah, you're done. He's mean. Swarthael, the ever-chosen. Okay, that was a weird battle. I was just trying to weaken him as much as I could. I know that we weren't gonna win, but... We did what we could. Who killed the most on their team? Swarthael, yep. With his magic. He was able to kill us beforehand. He took out of a tenth of our army on his own. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Nolan's gonna get destroyed, but his whole army's about to be destroyed here. They did lose halberds, which is nice. Okay, he just is gonna come right back at us. And we're just gonna kill him. Oh, they didn't... Oh, are they marching? Oh, they're marching. Oh, they're trying to get out of there. They didn't sack it. Oh, is this dwarf army coming to help? Like, what's going on? And who's Paravon? Yeah, sure, dude. I'm cool with not killing you for now. That's fine. I'll take a non-aggression pack. Top knots, come on. Why are you attacking us? Why are you attacking us, bro? I mean, look at the balance of power. Okay. I just wanted to kill them. Let's replenish our units. You can run. You're not raiding anymore. That's nice. Sorry, I said I was gonna fight more battles, but like, just sometimes I'm just so in the mood to Oh, they sacked it for 20,000 monies. Holy cow. All right, man. You guys are going down. Can we get them on normal? Oh, we can't. They're suffering attrition because they weren't able. They're running away is what they're doing. Oh, Nolan, I'm so glad they didn't destroy you. That just makes me happy. Let's repair you. You were in the middle of building. That's right. We didn't finish building your walls up. You, sir. Go kill them. Let's get some units replenished. They're destroyed. Let's go back to Grinstat. And give you... decreases the cooldown so you can do it on single combatant. Let's do Curse of the Undeath. Great leader replenishes HP around him. That's cool. So that'll give him like an aura heal while he's doing his thing. Oh, he got another level. Okay. Spawns unit of zombies. Can I use if army is full? So you have to use that like... He's not really a fighter, so I don't really care about giving him... Oh, this is for his army. Okay, so let's give him character aura size plus 10%. That's always good. We've got more spells up there. Let's actually focus on that. One, two. Let's back it up. Let's give him stronger that one. Let's give him this spell, which is a buff, and let's give him evasion, which gives him speed and acceleration, I guess. That'll make him stronger. Okay, how you doing, dude? Three more turns, he'll be fully upgraded. That's gonna be great. I'm pumped for you. Okay, Waldenhof, one more turn till we can give you your walls and your money. You, sir, I still don't know what to build here. Guess we can do Balefire. How we doing on corruption? Osmosis, buildings and commandments, technologies. This area is chaos corruption. It's going down, which is good. That's probably because of these. Let's just keep that going. You, sir, are fine. Everything's being rebuilt or built. I thirst. Where is the Empire, man? Where are you guys at? They're up here. They have 12 settlements, but they're like up. Oh, they're up in Midland. Warriors of Chaos, you're still here. Oh yeah, that's right. You still have your strength rate 4. Oh, we're strength rate 1. Okay, we're back up. Yes, we're back at the top. Their attitude towards us is very angry because military actions against Warriors of Chaos. Oh, you're so stupid. Okay, can we block this army? That'd be great. Demoralize them, probably not gonna work. Yep, didn't think so. Let's block the army, 20% chance. Success. And can't do anything because it's not a high enough chance of success. Okay. Chaos corruption is going up. Let's get our dude in here to help mitigate that just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't know what you're doing, man. I don't know why you're going through. I mean, you walked in and then you're walking out now. So. Okay. That's it. Oh, shoot. I didn't do anything with him. Shoot dang! What you gonna do, Warriors of Chaos? What did he do? It didn't show me. Did he not move? I can't see him. Oh, he didn't move. Yeah, I blocked him. Yeah, we're taking you out, sir. You suffered attrition this turn as well. You got nothing. You got nothing. I'm so glad he didn't raise Gnome. That would have been so crappy. They must have needed money because they just... sacked it. Took 20,000 monies. That's so much. Stefan von Karstein is back. I hunt. You, sir. Go assassinate him. You, sir. Manfred. Come on. You're a freaking bird man. You're a bird man, and I'm gonna kill you. Yeah. Take that. Replenished. Oh, you can run. But you can't hide. Nice. I just wanted to just make sure that they were gone. I don't want them around. The dead rise again. Okay. We are gonna be a-okay, guys. Everything is back in order. You're upgraded. You're no longer being upgraded. I think I want to upgrade this dude's forces a little bit before I go fight the humans. Weisenberg, you don't need it. I know I told you that you were probably gonna grow up to be cool, but I'm gonna demolish you and put something else here. Manfred, you leveled up. That's great. Level up 3 times. What? I don't know how, but alright. Red Fury. Armor piercing. Charge bonus and vigor. Okay, melee defense. I want a zombie dragon. That sounds sweet. Okay, Curse the Revenant. More health. Let's do more health, man. Yeah. Yeah, he's working it out. Okay, let's get you back into Gnome. God's macabre. Let's get the White Knight leveled up. You, sir. Graveguard, missile resistance, 10%. We haven't been fighting anyone with missiles as of late. Let's give you some more weapon strength. Can we give you any items, man? Do we have any basic armor? Let's give you spell shield armor. Why not? Weapon? Let's give you... sort of anti-heroes. I don't want to give that to Dirk. Dirk isn't in my service right now. And talisman... ward save 20%. Okay, I guess. Why not? Skeletal Steed, that's great. Enchanted item. Let's give you Potion of Toughness. This gives you HP, melee defense, and armor. Why not? Followers. Post-battle chance of stealing magic item plus 8%. Let's back this up. Let's look at Manfred real quick. What do you got, man? You got a Sword of Unholy Power, which is great. You got a Luck Stone, which gives you, what is it? Physical resistance. Let's give you... yeah, Sword of Unholy Power, that's great. Armor of Fortune gives you 6 armor, 8 physical. Yeah, that's great. Rod of Eternal Flame gives you Fireball, Earthen Rod. Black Parapet. I like that. Grace increases the power reserves and greatly improves power recharge rate. That gives you more power. Let's do that. And then Hellsteed. Barbed Nightmare? Is that better? The steed of the midnight aristocracy are unnatural destriers called nightmares. They are undead stallions clad in Boroke barding. Can only change a character's mount once per turn. Oh. Let's look at his skills. Oh, this one was better. Okay. Winged Nightmares. Okay, so I actually just did a boo-boo, but that's fine. Wow, my big heavy dudes take all the hits so that everyone else just doesn't. Oh, that's funny. Grave times. You haven't moved. Should we have you go kill the Greenskin? What are you? Neutral Provincial Capital. Talaya. See, we can't occupy this area, but we need to, like, raise and sack and whatever. Let's look at our... nope, that's not what I wanted. Our objectives again. Okay. Bretonnia apparently is dead. We have to kill the dwarfs and the Empire. Ooh. Short is just the Empire. Okay, I guess we should focus on killing the Empire. You're gonna go take Schwarzhaven back. That's what you're gonna do. Yes, you will be rewarded. It'll take you 2 turns anyway. Take Schwarzhaven back, man. I need more money. And you, sir, are almost done. You, sir. Ooh, we can take all these places. We don't have to fight them or nothing. Okay, let's go back to Wurtbad. eventually. Let's actually have just got a new one. We need you to replenish your health, man. Uh-oh. You know, for now, that's fine. I accept. Warriors of Chaos are up here, too. So, we need to go up there. Kick them back. You're going down, Archaon! We need two armies up here. We need one army that's going... What are you doing, Karakizor? We need one army that's going to focus on fighting the chaos, and then another army which is going to focus on rebuilding, like, settlements and stuff. That makes sense. Top knots! Get out of here! I was going to leave you alone! Oh, shoot, dang. Oh, you're done messed up, top knots. Follower lost. It's fine. Carry out a successful assassination attempt. Okay, that's fine. We need to do that anyway. You, sir, need to assassinate him. You have a higher chance of getting wounded. Okay, Zelda, you kind of suck. You need to be in combat. Weisenberg. Give me dat. What gives me more money? 250, 225. Let's give me more brimstone. You upgrade. Let's go into Gnome. Let's actually just have you go into Grunberg, man. Let's just do it. Let's just colonize, man. That intriguing play. It's not bad. You'll still be back in a turn or two. Grunberg, let's build you up. I don't have to fight the Empire to get these areas or anything. It's great. Altdorf is the capital. Aelhart is over there. It is held by the Empire. And Helmgart is also held by the Empire. So the Empire's not that far away. That's kind of interesting. You, sir, go here. Colonize. Bring it home to me. We have the whole province. That's good. Bring it back. Find me. This may be our strongest army here. Let's look at your army details. 2,247. You, sir, are 2,045. What about 2,111? But you are... Okay, so you have the most expensive army, but that doesn't include the Vargeists, I think. So you have the strongest, or... supposedly most expensive army, which you would hope that would mean it would be the strongest, right? Perhaps. Alright, you are now good to go, sir. You, we'll do that next turn. You will get a wall. You will get money. What is he screaming? Is that him? Is that Heinrich Kimmler? Trying to... it's just funny. He's just yelling. Okay. Agents, still doing their thing. Zelda, you still suck. Carla, come get rid of this guy, would you? Yvonette, let's, what's our vampiric corruption like in this area? What's going on? 2%, we need to up it. You, ma'am. These are other human, there you are. Prince Sigvald the Magnificent. You're gonna be magnificently dead here in a minute. Man, chaos corruption is everywhere. That sucks. My pure corruption's going up. We've got agents to destroy. I hunt. Leave that up to you. Ooh, commandment. That's right. Tax rate, vampiric corruption. Or... look, recruitment capacity. Nope, we're doing tax rate. Sucka. Getting more money. We're good on growth. We have plenty of surplus. It's going to help us with that. Eshin. Essen. Anyone need anything? Now we're good, I think. These haven't been taken back by the Greenskin factions, which is fortunate. You, sir, I'm gonna send you. Nah, you actually have quite a good army. You do have one thing of Blood Knights too. Your army's fine. Yeah, your army's fine. This game's getting intense, man. I'm sorry that the battles are lame with small people, but I'm just gonna keep apologizing for that. Oh, he's out of there. Oh, he's back. Ooh, you're coming down, son. Dwarves, come on. Don't scare me like that. Just walking through my territory. Non-aggression pact. Oh, shoot. You know what? For now, fine. I don't want to mess with you. I am going to have to take over chaos. Let's look. Are they? Is it just Archaon? Is that the only person you need to worry about being in a wounded state? Let's look at that. Okay, ensure that the military presence belonging to the Warriors of Chaos faction only exists in the following region, Chaos Wastes. Archaon is not in a wounded state, is what I'm gathering. But we do need to kill the Empire. We have 5 provinces total. A lot of that has to do with stuff and things. How much is this? 7,500. How much is this? Wow, it's really expensive. But this will spread more vampire corruption, which is really what I want. And that's going to be it today, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. We will see you in the next one.